Since I was a boy, I've been a fan of Noël Coward. The plays, the songs, the poetry, the cabarets, the man himself. I was lucky enough to visit Grand Pain at Les Arvents. I've been to Firefly in Jamaica. On his very last appearance in the West End back in 1966, I was there in the very front row on the last night at the Queen's Theatre. I'm mad about the man. And I've been lucky enough too to know many people who knew him and worked with him. And by all accounts, he was a really nice human being. All that, and nice too, just amazing. And speaking of amazing, back in 1933, my father bought this book, The Amazing Mr. Noël Coward. That's what he was, and that's what he always will be. The Amazing Mr. Noël Coward.